Okay, for mountain climbers, you're going to get into the push-up position, flat back, and then you're going to draw the opposite knee to opposite elbow without letting your hips rock. Try to maintain a really stable position. That